This video is to show you how to do a scatter plot, or if you will, a time series chart without StatPro. Quickest, easiest way, highlight all of your data, including the titles, insert, and then just do a scatter plot here. And there you go. There is your time series chart or your scatter plot.